It was a sunny and warm day in the Upper Peninsula today, a good reason to get some ice cream. Frosty Treats in Marquette had steady business today. All of the proceeds today will go to UPAWS.
For me personally, I have 3 rescue dogs, so it's definitely something that I'm super passionate about. And anytime we can help anyone less fortunate, I think it's always a good thing.
She's hoping people will continue to take advantage of the nicer weather while it's here before it's winter again.